Hello children, welcome to our world through English. How are you all? I hope you are all doing well at homes and enjoying the classes every day. Regularly you are watching all the videos of English and you are spending the time happily, and I hope you enjoyed the previous classes, right? And previously we discussed about a naughty boy, how he done naughty things, right? How the boy started the journey from Scotland to England to Scotland, and what he had seen there, right? In the previous class we discussed many rhyming words, right? England, Scotland, and next merry, cheery song, everything we discussed, long, yard, land. So we discussed rhyming words, and we discussed about the beautiful poem about John Keats' Naughty Boy. So now we have one more beautiful story. Beautiful story about a warrior, a brave warrior. We can call him Tanaji Malusare. So we can find a movie, recently a movie has been released in the story of this Tanaji. So a movie also released, you can get the movie in YouTube. It is also available, maybe, I think so. Exactly, I don't know, I not even watched the movie, but it was available. A new movie has been released with the title Tanaji. The story about Tanaji, how he lived, how he achieved a victory for the king. So that was mentioned there about Tanaji Malusare. A movie also available, you just go through that. So this is a story about Tanaji Malusare. Maybe most of the children who knows about Tanaji, especially who knows about Shivaji, you can know about Tanaji Malusare, because without Tanaji there was no Shivaji. I can say this word because without Tanaji there was no victory for Shivaji. So Tanaji played an important role in the victories of Shivaji to win battles. So there was no Shivaji without Tanaji. So that was the greatness of Tanaji. So how Tanaji became great warrior and how he got victories for his king Shivaji, we are going to see in this beautiful lesson. And also we are going to see how Tanaji ended up his life, how he died also, we are going to see here. This is a story. This is a story from Maharashtra. So where it happened here? Maharashtra. So it happened in the state of Maharashtra. So it happened in the state of Maharashtra. You should remember, for the time I am erasing that, I written it was happening in Maharashtra. A very inspiring story about a brave warrior. So a brave warrior, who is a brave warrior here? Tanaji. So Tanaji, a brave warrior. Tanaji Malusare was the name of the warrior. Perhaps no episode in Maratha history has moved the hearts of the people as deeply as the death of Tanaji Malusare, the conqueror of Sinhagad. Many stories about Shivaji or many stories about anything, but no story has been deeply hearted or no story has been deeply moved except the death of Tanaji Malusare, the conqueror of Sinhagad. So how he conquered the Sinhagad, that means the lion's fort, we call the lion's fort. So how he conquered, Tanaji Malusare conquered the lion's fort. So we are going to see in this a lesson, and that lesson name is Tanaji Malusare, a brave warrior. So many people done many things in Maharashtra, but there was no one beaten the story of Tanaji Malusare, a brave warrior. For example, there was a king. How king will be prized? Why king will be prized? Because of his soldiers. If the soldiers were not active, if the soldiers were not powerful, if the soldiers were not brave, will they have victories in their kingdom? No. So without soldiers, without the our generals, there will be no power for the king. So here, without Tanaji, we can clearly say there was no Shivaji, because Tanaji won the battle, many battles for Shivaji. So that made Shivaji to become a famous person in Maharashtra. Okay, so here we are having a big story about Tanaji. History has been moved the hearts of Tanaji, moved the hearts of the people, except the death of Tanaji Malusare, the conqueror of Sinhagad, means a lion's fort. This story is known to every Maratha child through the ballad of Sinhagad. So we have many songs when we are having our Telugu. We'll have many stories, many songs. Ballads means songs, sad songs. So about many people who died for Telangana, Telangana movement, and how we got Telangana. So we will have some songs explaining about Telangana people. So same here in Maharashtra, there is a ballad about Sinhagad. There is a song about Sinhagad. So that song says about Tanaji Malusare. So that song talks about Tanaji Malusare. That song talks about the braveness, the bravery of Tanaji Malusare. So every Maratha child, means every Maharashtra child, because in their lessons it was there, so everybody knows about it. So here also you are getting the story because it was mentioned in your textbook. So same like that, in Maharashtra also there was a song of Sinhagad, ballad of Sinhagad. So that talks about the bravery of the great warrior, the brave warrior, that is Tanaji Malusare. So Sinhagad fort was one of the 23rd forts surrendered to the Mughals as per the Purandar treaty. So there was a treaty, means a relationship. For example, there we have two kings. Here we have one king and here we have one king. So he is having many kingdoms. So many kingdoms. So when they come to attack them, they lost the battle. They lost the battle. So when they lost the battle, they will give their kingdoms. They will say that we are with you. They will say that we are with you. So don't kill our kingdoms or don't spoil our kingdom. So that will be called as treaty, means a part. So there we have 23 kingdom forts, like 23 forts. In that we are also having a fort called Sinhagad, means a lion's fort. Sinha means what? Lion. Lion's fort. So in Hindi we can call Sinhagad. So Gad means fort, Sinha means lion. So we have a lion fort according to the Purandar treaty. So what the treaty means says that 23 forts will be under the Mughals. Mughals mean Islams. So who came to rule, especially many people, many forts, they were ruled and they were constructed many forts. So according to Purandar treaty, the 23 forts will be under the Mughals. This acts of surrender hurt the many feelings of Maratha. So this act, so these 23 forts were surrendered to Mughals. So many Maharashtra people was hurt by that, because why they have to give their forts to Mughals? Because they won the battle, they said that we will kill you. So they all given their forts to Mughals. There was a fire in the hearts of Marathas. That fire would never subside till they take revenge. So many people were worried about that. Why? Because why we have to give our forts to Mughals? So these are our own state, this is our state, and this is our place. And why we have to give our forts to Mughals? Even they lost that and they given to the Mughals. But the Maharashtra people, they were eagerly waiting to take revenge because these are our forts. We want these forts back. So they were waiting for the time to get a revenge against these people, Mughals. So now we are going to continue that. One morning, says the ballad of Sinhagat. So one morning, this is a ballad. Ballad means, already said, a song. Ballad means what? A song, a narrative song. Ballad means what? A narrative song. So narrative song. So this is a song. All the story of Tanaji Malusare was written like a song that shows what happened. Means on one morning says the ballad of Jijabhai. Jijabhai means, you know that Jijabhai is mother of Shivaji. Mother of Shivaji was looking out of the window of Pratapgad. So Pratapgad means the place where they were living. So Pratapgad, so where Jijabhai, Shivaji's mother, was looking out through the window. She saw in the distance the majestic monument Sinhagad. So when she opened the window, she has seen the fort of Sinhagad, means a lion's fort, means a big fort. So that was there in the fort. So she has seen the Sinhagad, the lion's fort. She wanted Shivaji to win back the fort from the Mughals. So what she looked, when she looked at the fort, she thought that this fort should belongs to us. We have to get the fort from the Mughals. We have to win the fort. So immediately what she done, she went near to Shivaji and said, Shivaji, Shivaji, you have to win the fort. You have to win the fort because we want the lion's fort back to our kingdom. We want that lion fort to be ours. We want to get the Sinhagad back. Then she wanted Shivaji to win back, but Shivaji thought that it was an impossible task. And Shivaji know that it is very, very impossible to win Sinhagad because it belongs to Mughal. So it was very, very impossible. It is impossible to win the lion's fort. Whoever goes to win the lion's fort, Sinhagad, they are being died. They are dying because they won't win the battle over a Mughal. So they killed many people who came to conquer, who came to win Sinhagad. So Shivaji knows, if I go to win the Sinhagad, I will die. Because it is very, very impossible. It is impossible to win the Sinhagad. It is impossible to win Sinhagad. It is impossible to win Sinhagad. So Shivaji knows, if we go there, they will kill us. If we go there, definitely it is very, very impossible to win Sinhagad because they are very strong people, they are very brave people, and they are very, very more powerful than us. So if I go there to win the battle, I will die. Definitely it is impossible to win the task. He knew that there was a man who can do this, but he knows if we go there, he will die. But he knows a man who can do this. Who is that means? And that was none other than Tanaji. So he knows that Shivaji knows if he goes there, he will die. But he knows one man who can do all these things. Who can do, who can win Sinhagad? Who can win the lion's fort? So he knows that if he go there, he will die. But he knows a man who can win the battle, who can win Sinhagad. He is none other than Tanaji Malusare. He is none other than Tanaji Malusare. He sent for Tanaji. But when Tanaji came, Shivaji did not have the heart to tell his dear comrade why he had seen Samad. His mother Jijabhai told him the nature of his mission. So what happened? Shivaji knows it was very, very dangerous to go to Sinhagad. Why? Because It is very, very danger. It is even impossible to win the battle. It is even not possible to win the battle. Why? It is not even possible. Why? It is too dangerous. You know, it is under the Mughals. It is under the So it is under the Mughals. So Mughals are very, very powerful at the time. And they won Sinhagad. Not only Sinhagad, remaining 23 forts were under them. So it was very, very impossible. When Jijabai has seen that fort, Jijabai has seen the fort, and she came to ask her son, "My dear son Shivaji, I want a lion's fort. I want Sinhagad. She said that. Immediately Tanaji thought it was very, very impossible. Why it was impossible means, if they want to get Sinhagad back, they have to fight with Mughals. So Mughals are very, very powerful and they are very, very strong, and not only that, they have 23 forts under them. So it is even impossible to win. If we go there, we will die. If I go there to win the battle, I will die. So Shivaji knows, if I go there, I will die. So, but he knows a man who can do this. Who is that? Tanaji Malusare. He was very, very brave warrior. So before that, he won many battles for Shivaji. So I already said in the beginning, without Tanaji, there was no Shivaji. So here Tanaji won many, many battles. So who worked hard here? Tanaji worked very hard. Tanaji killed many people to get victory for Shivaji. So he done many things for Shivaji. So Shivaji thought definitely Tanaji can do this. So immediately he know that it was very, very dangerous. If he go there, he will die. So even if Tanaji goes, even it was not even guaranteed to win the battle, because it was very, very dangerous place. It was very, very dangerous place to win the battle. So at the time, Shivaji called Tanaji, because if Shivaji goes, he will die. So that was a big problem. So he called Tanaji Malusare, because Tanaji was a brave man and a brave warrior. So immediately Tanaji came to the place. When Tanaji comes, he not even talked any single word. Why? Because he know that it was very dangerous place. He don't want to send Tanaji Malusare to Sinhagad, because if he goes there, definitely something will happen, because it is very, very dangerous place. So he not even said any single word. But Jijabai said, because she want the fort. So Jijabai want the fort. So Jijabai said that you have to go there. Why? Because I want the fort back. I want Sinhagad back. So Shivaji was not even opening the mouth, because Shivaji knows it was very, very dangerous place. So he don't want to send Tanaji. If he can send Tanaji, something, if he win the battle, okay. If he lose, then he can move it. He will lose a brave warrior in his life. So because all the victories will come by Tanaji Malusare. If Tanaji Malusare dies, there again there will be a big problem for Shivaji to win the battle. So Shivaji knows that he don't want to send Tanaji Malusare to Sinhagad. So he was very, very silent. He was not even talking any single word to the people there. At that time, Jijabai looked at the fort of Sinhagad, when Jijabai saw that Mughal's flag was on the lion's fort, immediately she thought that big fort should be ours. I want to get back the fort. I want to win the fort back. Then immediately what she was saying to our Tanaji Malusare, you know, immediately she called. She said that to Tanaji Malusare, My dear Tanaji, you have to do one thing. What you have to do, you know? You have to go to Sinhagad along with your soldiers. Why? Because I want the fort to me. I want the fort. Who want the fort? Jijabai said that, I want the fort. You just go there and win the battle and come back. So Shivaji knows that if whoever goes there, they will die. So Jijabai asked Shivaji, first what happened, let me conclude the story in today's class, and remaining we will complete in the next class. Okay children, so it is a story about Tanaji Malusare, so a brave warrior. every Maharashtra children knows, because there was a song in the name of Tanaji Malusare. There was a song written in the ballad. Ballad means a narrative song which was written in the name of Tanaji Malusare. So there was there. So there was a treaty called. There was a treaty, and their 23 forts were under the hands of Mughals. So everything was conquered by Mughals. At the time, during that time, Sinhagad was sworn by Jijabai. When Jijabai opened the door, she has seen there, she had seen that one fort, a big fort and a big with a big huge entrance and a beautiful fort, that is called Sinhagad. When she saw the Sinhagad, then immediately she fell in love in that. Now I want to live in the big fort, I want to sit in the big fort, I want to be there, because that big fort should be ours. I want to get the back the fort. Immediately she called her son Shivaji. So when she called Shivaji, Shivaji was there. When Shivaji was there, Shivaji, she called Shivaji and said, Shivaji, I want this Sinhagad. I want the lion fort, because I want to sit in the lion's fort, because that was the biggest fort. I want the fort back, that I want the Sinhagad back from the Mughals. But Shivaji knows it is an impossible task. Whoever goes, they will die. So when mother asked to get the fort, Shivaji was in a dilemma, because if he goes there by the words of mother, definitely he will die there, because that was a very, very dangerous place. It was very, very dangerous place, because Mughals were very powerful, Mughals were very strong at that time. So it was very, very problem, it was very, very danger to go to Sinhagad to win the battle. So Shivaji can't do that one, because Shivaji, it was impossible to Shivaji. But one man can do this, because for Shivaji, a man who won many battles, who fought for Shivaji and who won many battles for Shivaji, one man was there. He was very, very brave warrior. He is nothing but none other than Tanaji Malusare. So immediately Shivaji called Tanaji Malusare. So when Tanaji Malusare came, Shivaji knows it was very, very dangerous place. If Tanaji goes, he will die there. Definitely he knows. So he not even said any single word to Tanaji, because if Tanaji dies, he won't get a brave man in his kingdom. So he was very, very disappointed. He was not interested to send Tanaji to that place. But Jijabai was very, very interested, because she wanted the fort back. She said, I want to sit in the fort, I want that fort back. Then immediately she called Tanaji, and she said that, Tanaji, I want Sinhagad back. I want to win the Sinhagad. You go along with your fellow men, and you go and win that fort. I want that fort. So there the first part has been finished, and remaining part we will continue in the next class, and we will see what happened, how they entered into lion's Sinhagad, what happened in Sinhagad, whether they won the battle or they lost the battle, how and what happened. Let us discuss in the next class. So this is the end of today's class, children. I hope you enjoyed the class, and I think that you are really having a great fun, right? So during these online classes, you are sitting at home and you are enjoying the classes. I hope you all really enjoyed the classes. So this is the end of our today's class, the first part of Tanaji Malusare. Okay, children, don't worry. Definitely in the coming days, we will see the school and we'll talk all those things. So this is the end of the first part, Tanaji Malusare. So meet you in the next class. Until then, stay home, stay safe. Don't come out from homes. Be there and listen to all the classes and enjoy the classes. So this is the end of today's class, and meet you in the next class. Until then, take care. Bye-bye. See you in the next class.